Math is red.
But why do we associate certain things with the logos? The professional term is sinister planet. In psychology, this back associates most of the things
what he did for internet points,
previous definitions,
but at this point, example falls on in the towel,
a lot of pumpkins,
open pollen,
right? Color of pumpkins, orange, all pumpkins, pumpkins,
orange, fall, fall well.
Now you understand synesthesia.
For me, these are the colors I see
ASI challenge.
Now you know why I
wholeheartedly believe math is red.
But why do we associate certain things with colors? The professional term is sinister planet. After taking psychology,
second queen is the mounting related energy.
Example, ball is
orange. We see a lot of pumpkins.
What color are pumpkins?
Orange. All pumpkins. Pumpkins, orange.
Orange, ball.